Alright, what's up guys? This is a different video than I've usually been doing. I've been doing workout stuff. I want to give you guys car content, and today I get to do that. So I'm featuring my friend Oscar's truck. He has the sickest truck and probably the sickest car of our friend group. I've known Oscar for a while now. So go ahead and introduce yourself, man. Who are you?
I'm Oscar, I'm 19. Own trucks. Yeah. I live right next to Maxwell, almost next to Maxwell.
Yeah, like, down the street pretty much.
Like seven houses away.
Shoot. And what do we have here today, man?
We have a Chevy, man. Chevy C10.
What year is
it? Spare body,
81. This thing.
4 years old.
Man, this thing is too nice, man. This thing is too nice. All right, so tell me about this, man. How'd you get it? What's the story behind this?
I bought it from a dude in Tucson for $5,000. It used to be yellow, and I didn't really like the yellow color, so I was like, shoot, man, it's kind of girly-ish. So I was like, let's do it, something manly, and I was like, now let's get some black, red, and gray on it.
Shoot, man. So I see you did some work on it since last time I seen it, I think, right?
Probably.
Because last time the back was lower, but the front wasn't. So, tell me about your...
Still the same, dude.
Oh, still the same?
Yep, I need
it. Really?
Front still, man.
Shoot, it looks pretty good, though. All right, tell me about your suspension setup here, since it wasn't low before.
Well, I just lowered the back a few inches, maybe like a 6-inch drop in the back, and the front's like a 3-inch drop. Still missing like 2 more inches, but the wheels are too thick, so...
Okay. What kind of wheels do you get on here, man?
They're marquee luxury wheels. They're not really for this type of truck. They're mostly for like Camaro, stuff like that, but I got the spacers in it, 20-inch wheels, makes it work.
Shoot,
goes,
man,
with the paint color.
This is clean, man. This is clean. Do you have any like engine work done or anything on this?
Not really, man. It's the original 250 V6.
250 V6?
In line, dude.
Oh, okay. Yeah,
it's not that cool.
So what about the, so you got headlights. Tell us about the headlights.
Headlights are LED. I ordered them online. It was pretty cheap, like $60 for both of them.
Okay.
I didn't need any conversions or anything.
Oh, okay.
And they're pretty bright. I mean,
this is the original grill, or was it
original grill? I just had it painted by some dude.
Oh, okay.
In Tucson, he's the one that did all my work for the truck.
Okay.
I mean, you can go ahead and take a look in the engine. I mean, it's nothing too fancy, but
okay.
It'll get you from point A to point B.
Right. This is your daily, right?
Yeah.
Man. So you're keeping it stock, or you're just going to
do some stuff? I want to put something bigger in it, like a 454 or something.
Yeah.
But I need money for that, and I'm broke. Going to college.
Oh, man. This thing is sick, man. This thing is sick, man.
Yeah, dude. I mean, the door's open. You could check out the interior, okay. I guess.
So who did the paint?
Some dude in Tucson. I don't know him. I don't know his name. I forgot his name. His name's like Vera or something. He charged me like $2,000 for it. Everything, paint and interior.
Okay. Got the interior right here. Was this the original steering wheel?
No, that's custom, man.
Custom steering wheel. Just you guys see the gauges, man. The gauges are pretty sick on here. Shoot, man. Digital gauges. These are custom too, or no?
Yeah, those are custom.
Man.
Almost everything's custom on this, dude.
Nice, man. Let's get the steering wheel in there.
Custom, like, pedals and everything. Custom rear view mirror.
Custom pedals too? Oh, man. I didn't even notice the pedals before.
You probably didn't even notice the mirror, dude.
Oh, up here? A Chevy mirror? Okay. Nice. Second tier. Do you have like speakers or anything here?
Yeah,
speakers
at all?
These are new because you didn't have these before.
No, I had them in there, didn't
you? Really?
With the stereo.
Would you have everything else in here too? Okay.
Yeah, man. It's Bluetooth or whatever. I can play like music on there.
Dope speaker setup. Hey, whatever you want to play, bro.
I'm not really very updated on the music right now. I've been going through a lot.
Man, interior.
Give me a good song.
Very nice. Whatever you want, bro.
I don't know.
It's my favorite part. The interior. You got the custom stitching, got the last name on there, man. That's crazy, man. That's different, man. Different. Man. Super nice.
Oh, shit. It's not even Bluetooth.
And fried chicken.
When all you... Yeah. I think
This sounds nice, bro.
Yeah, I got it done by the dudes in Sierra Vista or whatever. What's their name? The Specialists?
Is it?
Yeah, dude. They're like on Fry or whatever.
Oh, okay. Oh yeah, on the shop on Fry?
Yeah, okay. Dude, his name's like Gustavo or something for me.
Was the back like this already, or no, the same time as paint?
Spraying bed liner.
Okay.
Is there?
Shoot. Yeah, new tail lights or these originals?
No, those are new. Let me turn it off for you. They're like the Mustang tail lights or whatever.
Oh, really?
Like, they.
Mustang tail lights. Oh, okay. Oh, like the Mustang. Oh, okay.
And it's got like an LED strip right under, like the. Right in between the bumper and like the, I don't know if you can see.
Oh,
it.
Down here.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Okay. Dude, I didn't know that. Okay. Okay. Sick, dude. This thing is definitely a dream truck, bro. I was pretty. When you first got it, I was like, dude, this is gonna be sick. I already knew. This thing is gonna be crazy.
It's still missing some stuff, but I mean, it's getting there slowly.
Should we feature other truck too?
I guess. I mean, it's not ready yet though, but it's getting there. Yeah.
We'll do an update later so they know. Okay.
Check out the inside. This one's a lot faster than this one. This one's a 350. So it's got a V8. You can do burnouts on this all day.
So C10 too?
Yeah, C10. This is an 86. That's an 81. This one's a little bit newer, so the headlights are a little bit different.
Oh, okay.
That's probably the only difference is the headlights.
Everything else is the same. It's a little bit bigger too, right?
No, it's just, it hasn't been lowered yet.
Oh, okay.
And the interior is. Custom red interior, dude.
Oh man, Bloody Mary interior. That's crazy, man.
It's a little bit messy. Oh, look at the driver's side.
Look at the driver's side. Hold on.
This open should be open.
This thing is really nice, man. We'll do an update when it's finished, but the interior is already looking really nice. Custom steering wheel. Sheesh, man. Sick. Who did the interior on these ones?
Dude in Tucson, his name's like Jose or something.
Oh, okay.
On both of them, he did them. Okay. But the paintwork on this one was done by a different dude than the one on the other one.
Oh, okay. This was brown before, right?
Yeah, it was ugly.
Now it's white, looking clean. Have you seen the engine on this one too?
It says hood on there. It's like a little latch right there.
Oh, right here? Okay.
Yeah, just pull it.
So let's see what we're working with.
No, this is a bigger engine, goes faster.
Shoot, man.
350 in here, man.
Shoot. clean. What do you plan on doing with this one?
Probably like restoring it and giving it to my dad or something.
Oh, okay.
Or driving it, just we alternate both trucks or something, but.
Okay.
If my dad doesn't like it, might sell it, who knows.
All right. Shoot, okay. And then everything else is stock, pretty much?
Pretty much. Grill's stock, bumpers are stock, wheels are stock, suspension is stock.
Right. Shoot, man. You got this one. When'd you get this one?
Like November.
November?
Yeah.
Okay.
November.
Around the same price, or?
Yeah, around the same price.
Man, you're getting steals, man.
It was pretty good too, because I picked it up in Phoenix and it made the drive from Phoenix to over here. It's a 3-hour drive.
Mm.
It made the drive, so it's pretty reliable.
Okay.
Just waste a lot of gas because it's a V8 instead of a V6 or whatever.
Right. Shoot, man. You got like straight pipes or anything on here, or just regular exhaust?
It's, I don't know, it's regular exhaust.
Regular?
Dual flow, I think, or something like that.
Oh, okay. Let's get a single exit. Okay. Cool,
wait,
man.
Exit?
It's only comes out one.
Oh, it's on the other side.
Too. Oh, really? Oh, so it's dual exit. Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't even see that. Okay, man. Okay. Also got some heat over here, man. Definitely, probably like got the coolest cars out of our friend group.
You gotta check out my dad's Armada.
Dude. Well, I'm very excited to see this get done. I'm excited to see you get this one done too. Definitely coming back to feature you again when this one's done. And then
what about the little red car too, man?
Shoot, hey. You got any plans for this one?
No.
That's the daily
right
here?
That really is the daily.
I remember when we got this redone. I forgot what color it was before, but then you got it redone, like repainted and stuff.
No, never.
No? Are you sure?
I'm positive.
Dude, because I remember it
you
was.
You remember the color, the car that was like tan or whatever?
Yeah.
That one, it like, they got like a, what's it called? A salvage title because it stopped working on my dad, so he bought that one.
Oh, so you got a completely new one. It was the same car though, right?
They almost looked the same, but not really.
Oh, okay.
This one's like a, what's it called? A Mercury Cougar.
Yeah.
Another one was like a Buick Regional or something.
Oh, okay, okay. I was like, because I remember when you first got it, I was like, dude, they got it redone. Like,
no,
okay, okay. Shoot. Well, Oscar, I appreciate you doing this video, man.
Yeah, man.
Supporting my career.
Oh, bro. My goodness.
But yeah, I'll see you when I get my truck done, hopefully, sometime
soon.
Sure,
man.
Shoot. I hear Oscar want to race all the time, you know?
Not really.
Speed racer. But yeah, I'm gonna get some clean pics of these real quick. Is that cool?
Yeah, that's fine, dude.
And I'll put them in the video and I will also send them to you.
Sure.
Shoot, all right, cool. Hope you guys enjoyed this video, man. Shout out to Oscar, that's my guy. He's been my guy since like elementary school, man. We go way back. And so for him to have these trucks and for me being able to for photo shoot them and feature them on my channel, man, I'm forever grateful. I really appreciate you, Oscar. Thank you for doing this, bro. Also, he has so much potential in these trucks. I want to see his ideas come to fruition. So hopefully he gets that done soon so we can update video in the future. And, you know, give him some more exposure and see how far along he comes. So again, thank you, Oscar. Go down in the description below and follow him on Snapchat. His link is down there, as well as mine. All my links are down there, all my social media. You guys already know. And yeah, guys, let me know what you guys think down in the comments below. My very first car feature. I'm planning on doing more in the future. Also, guys, if you guys got some sick whips, you know, you guys got something in the garage, you got a project car or something, let me know. DM me on Instagram or email me and let me know if you guys want to get featured. I will work something out with you guys. We can plan something. And yeah, man, because you know I need the content. I also want to give you guys some exposure and, you know, get your builds out there because, you know, we got to appreciate every build. Doesn't matter what it is, from rally to bagged to trucks to cars to, you know, all that, man. I appreciate every build and I appreciate the car community, car culture, all that. It's one of my favorite things. Working out and car stuff is going to be my main fortes for this channel. So stay tuned. Look for more content, guys. I got some big things planned coming soon. As always, man, I appreciate you guys for watching this video. Appreciate the support. Like, comment, subscribe as always. I will see you guys in the next video. Stay tuned for more content. My name is Maxzell, and I'm out.